Hey, Barkley! Yuppie, yuppie!
Dude, you lean back.
Yuppie, yuppie, Barkley!
What defines a family? What is it about this family? What is it that brings us together and keeps us together? Now I reflect on this day, and I think about how I've raised my boys. What kind of story am I going to leave for them? What kind of story will we leave for each other?
This is an important call from Comcast regarding your account. Am I speaking with Michael Prifogli?
Okay, actually it's Prifogle. I always tell people to think of bifogles like glasses, and it's just Prifogle.
P as in, what's the word?
P as in Pierre.
R, Y.
F as in Frank.
G.
L. E.
What's a Breifogel? Well, Grandpa used to say it's German for ninja, teenage ninja mutant turtle. Is that right?
Breifogel comes from the German root of Breivogel. And if we break that down, Bre meaning free, and Vogel meaning bird. So, together, free bird, like Lynyrd Skynyrd's song.
What is Prifogle? What is Prifogle?
Well, Prifogle. I really don't know what a Prifogle is, never have known. Never heard the family say what a Prifogle is, so that's all I know.
What is a Prifogle?
I've been thinking about this question for many years and done a lot of research, and I've looked through like German mythology, and the Prifogle is this really crazy bird.
A Prifogle is a very special kind of nut. It's double dipped in sugar and sprinkled with extra saltiness.
And you see that same bird shows up in Native American mythology, a really crazy bird that does weird things.
A Prifogle is a cool person and a cool family.
They say Prifogle means bird of prey, so I guess we're either soaring eagle or a turkey vulture.
I don't know. I've been married to one for 22 years and I still can't figure it out.
It's like just weird bird.
Like with a monocle. They have something else. I feel like there's a similar word.
What is a Prifogle? A rare breed of tie-dye wearing turtles.
And the nearest that I can tell you is that it's a strange bird.
What is a Prifogle? Someone who would definitely survive a zombie apocalypse.
And I don't know.
Something used for leverage?
I don't know. Can't tell you anything more than that. That's about it. Prifogle.
A Prifogle is a lover of words, a dreamer of dreams,
and a teller of stories.
Well, it's more like, who are the Prifogals? They're like the Waltons, like knowing the real life Waltons. You know, plenty of ups and downs, but every day you say grace and you really are thankful for what you have. And for the Waltons and for the Prifogals, that's family.
Prifogal is a very loving, caring family, and I think it's a bird of prey.
What's a Prifogal?
Not bifogal, not prifogly, not pork knuckle, not profigal, not peripogal, not prophylactic. Prifogal. Prifogal in German is a bird of prey. Prifogal in Chinese is a ninja turtle. Prifogal in English, family.
A prifogal is a storyteller through writing, singing, filming, preaching the word of God, or just sitting around the table at a meal. A prifogal is always telling a story. A prifogal uses story to explain who we are, what we are, and why we are. We weave our stories together to create the bonds of our family. You shall know us by our tales, our words, our adventures we remember years later. We use our stories to create community, to create love. Our stories make us what we are. A Prifogal is a storyteller.
I am a Prifogal!
I am a Prifogal.
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 Prifogals!
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 I am a Prifogal. And I am because of his story.
Telling you, you're just not supposed to look at the camera.
Oh,
okay. Either way.
Got the movie camera on the shoulder here.